Hey guys, Jake here. 2K14, defend the streak. Okay. Now we're gonna see how long this will take. I don't know how many episodes this will be. Probably one or two. About 10 minutes long each. Depending on how long I can do this for. My maximum people has been 42, I think. Or more. Well, I can't remember. Okay, so first it's Heath Slater. I do quite a lot to want in this, guys. Just letting you know. Yeah, it gets your whatever it is. It means you get a signature quicker, put it that way. Yeah, gotcha. See what I mean? Now watch this signature. Heath Slater's out. Okay, Jinder Mahal next. Another guy from 3MB. That's kind of weird. Okay. I'm not going to use anything on this dude. Apart from maybe a signature if I get it. Oh, you also get extra momentum points when you see my screen flashing. I'll try and do an example of it in a sec. Okay, wait. Well, Jinder Mahal is not out. Okay. Can he get away from the sleeping hole? No, he can't. Okay, so he's out from the sweeping hold. Seth Rollins. This is how you do rolls around the room. So, okay, so let's see. Then, when the screen flashed. Wait. Okay. Did I give him a strong roll thing? Nope. Oh, sick. That's awesome. I didn't even know you could do that, guys. So I just learned something out about this. I didn't want to. I wanted to put him above onto it. Oh, I have to do this, don't I? Have to put him onto it. Well, he isn't that scared anymore. Oh, it's the same. Boom. Ah. Okay, so Seth Rollins. Is he gonna go? Nope. But guys, I don't like pinning them. I prefer to just like make them tap out and that. Makes it easier for me. I can't remember his other finishes. I know I've got that one. I've got a running one. Nope. Please don't say he counted it. Oh, thank God. I will do the pin count thing, see if that works. One, two, nope. Yeah. Okay, let's see. Okay, he's out. Triple H, this is fixed, guys. Yeah! I don't see why he didn't attack me. I would have tapped me. Oh yeah. Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm all joking. Okay. Two. Okay. Oh yeah. Okay, so I took no damage that round. Wow. Go. Oh wait. What you call rage.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, damn ladies it. And gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring.
What let me move.
Situation. Kofi is taking his share of damage. The high flyer must be hurt.
Wow. I didn't want to. I wanted to do this. Oi. No! Wow, Kofi. Wow. Last ride. I didn't change this. So amazing. I wanted to make him suffer, guys. Don't judge. Batista bite. That must hurt so much, though. So. Okay. Tensai. One, two, nope. Okay. Ow. If you haven't noticed, I am quite good at reversing stuff. Come on, dude. Come at me, come at me, come at me, come at me. If he runs... Oh, you're not gonna run. Stuff you. Okay, so, Dolph Ziggler. Okay, move that. Dolph Ziggler's actually quite good, though. Okay, so whoever beats me on this, I'll do an episode where I have to try and defeat Undertaker without any props at all. Only OMG moments and all that stuff. With Undertaker, with whoever beats me, I have to try and beat Undertaker on a defeat the streak. So I'm just hoping it won't be someone like, let's think, who don't we want it to be? Well, if it was Edge, that's alright, but I don't want him to beat me yet. It's like the first episode. Okay, so I'm going to end the episode after I beat Edge. Or if he beats me. Looks like he could beat me. What? Dude, racism. Wow. Okay. Boom, boom, boom.
Watch it. He looks fired up here.
Okay. So guys, that was part one. Thank you for watching. Bye.